Hello guys, this is my first video in which I am going to tell you some basic .NET interview questions. First, I am Yuvika Priyadarshini. Okay, now one by one I am going to show you the slide. Okay, first of all, what is .NET? .NET is not a language, it is a framework. Okay, it is a framework on which it is a platform for building and various application on Windows. It has list of functionality in the form of classes, interface and API which are used to build, deploy and run web services and different applications. Okay, through this the next question, how many languages are supported by .NET present time? As we all know, .NET supports various languages, as that the 44 languages like that C sharp. Those who have a knowledge of C, C++, Java, they can easily handle C sharp or J sharp, .NET that C sharp is there, C sharp, Perl, J sharp, and various languages, etc. The various languages which that .NET support. Now, what are the important components of .NET? The important component of .NET are class libraries, CLR, common language runtime, and third one is the CTS, common type system. Okay, class library is just like that. It is the list of classes. Class library is the list of class that are used to access the custom functionality, common functionality. The functionality can be shared amongst different application. Now second one is the CLR, that the full form of CLR is common language runtime, and that the CLR it is important component of .NET framework. It provides building blocks for many applications. An application built using C sharp get compiled by the compiled by its own compiler, and it's converted into an intermediate language. CLR does various operations like memory management, security check, and like that various thing, thread management, so many things that CLR can does. Now the third one is that CTS. CTS is common type system. That in that common common type system, that it is stand for common type system, is that it has a set of rule which state how a data type should be declared, defined and used in the program. It describes the data type that are to be used in applications. Now, the next one is that what is CLS? The CLS is stand for Common Language Specification. Specification. With that, the CLS, the rule mentioned under the CLS. The rule is mentioned under the CLS. The developer are made to use the component that are interlanguage compatible. It is reusable access that the compliant languages, .NET compliant languages. Okay, the next one, we are going to that next slide. What is JIT? JIT stands for just in time. It is a compiler that convert the intermediate languages to its native code. The intermediate code into that native code. Okay. Now the next one is, what is MSIL? MSIL is a stand for Microsoft Intermediate Language. It provides instructions for calling methods, initializing and storing values, informations such as memory handling, exceptions handling, and so on. All view codes are first compiled to intermediate languages. Now the next question, what is assembly and what are the different types of assembly? Assembly is that it is the collection of logical unit. Logical unit. There's two types of that. That is .exe and .dll files. That the two types of that assembly, that it is a private and shared. And now this, thank you. Through this new next video, I'm going to continue with that, with the new some types of question or some that. So through this video, I have cleared about that basic questions related to that, which any interview will ask related to that .NET. That one is the basic questions. We should have okay. A new video, just like and share. Thank you.